Today, let's talk about another biological product from AgriLife. This is BioNemagon. BioNemagon is a biological nematicide. The name says BioNemagon. BioNematicide. Nematode problem is increasing day by day. Among all the crop pathogens and insect pest problems, all over the world, the nematode problem is increasing every year. People grow, for example, flowers in greenhouses. They put autoclaved soil. In such conditions also from where nematodes crop in. The problem is soil, nematodes have been always there. They are the largest animals in the world, number by number. You know, nematodes are not microorganisms. You can't see it with the bare eye, but a million of them on a petri plate you can see like a sponge movement. It is classified as an animal and not as a microorganism. By number in the world, the next maximum number. In soil, they've been always there. They are pathogenic, but they were not causing this much of damage in the historical past. What has happened in the last 40, 50 years? Industrial agriculture, monoculture, labor problems, mechanization, use, overuse, abuse of chemical pesticides, fertilizers. This has resulted in depletion of beneficial microorganisms. The soil microbiome is disturbed. The microflora has depleted. The beneficial organisms are depleted. Soil microbes were having nitrogen-fixing bacteria, phosphorus solubilizing bacteria, potash mobilizing bacteria, silica solubilizing bacteria. Then we have got trichoderma, mycorrhiza, all were useful, you know, together as consortium, and the nematodes were under check. Today, these bacteria are depleted. We are spraying herbicide directly in the soil. We kill them much more. And on top of that, wherever nematode problems were there, industry started giving chemical nematicides. They're highly toxic and they're fumigants basically. Therefore, they're very hazardous products from the chemical origin nematicides. They are not really useful, safe products. But the BioNemagon, based on a Bacillus, based on Bacillus firmus, it's a gram-positive spore-forming bacteria. Being a gram-positive bacteria, we produce in submerged fermentation, we do the centrifugation and spray drying from a drop-down temperature of 180 degrees Celsius to 80 degrees Celsius. That means all the endospores which are strong survive, weak ones will die. These endospores, when we apply back to soil, they germinate when there is ideal conditions of temperature and the nutrition. And when nematodes are there, they start pathogenizing the nematode. Then they start taking nutrition from the nematodes. They multiply enormously and grow on nematode, pathogenize them and kill them. Bacillus firmus is a bacillus. Therefore, highly stable under high temperature conditions, high soil temperature conditions, low moisture conditions. The problem of nematode is very diverse. Too many species, thousands of varieties. We don't know the numbers. What's the dosage? Very difficult to express. Can be 10 kilogram per hectare, 20, 30, 40, 50, 100. We don't know. A qualified nematologist can determine by taking 2-3 trials at assumed doses and arrive at a particular dose for a particular crop, for a particular region. And some nematodes respond for fungi, some nematodes respond for bacteria. Therefore, Bacillus firmus being a bacteria is effective on many, many nematodes, which maybe the other fungal nematicide like Bacillomyces may not work. Or farmers may choose to use in combination Bacillomyces plus Bacillus firmus. Thus, our Bacillo from AgriLife and BioNematicide, BioNemagon, can be good product to apply together. And a median dose can be 20 to 40 kilogram per hectare based on 1 times 10 power 8 CFU per gram. We also offer 1 times 10 power 9 per gram, and as a raw material, 1 times 10 power 10 per gram, and a water soluble product can be given by drip irrigation, can be sprayed onto soil, the irrigation system, drenching, because our target is soil. The product can be stored under ambient conditions and is approved for use in organic agriculture.
Can you quickly summarize the formulations?
Formulations, number one, if basically we can make a normal talc, a soil application product with compost can be on a less expensive carrier. So talc is used to make 1 times 10 power 8 CFU per gram. If growers want water soluble powder because it has sprayed or drip irrigation, we give 1 times 10 power 9 CFU per gram in a water soluble powder. We can also offer it in a liquid formulation also.
What is the shelf life of?
Shelf life, being a Bacillus product, comfortable 2-year shelf life is there under ambient storage conditions. Thank you very much.